Hey family, welcome to Everyday News. I'm so excited to share with you all the great things that are coming up here at Everyday. Join us on February the 19th for an evening of worship and creative arts. This will be a free-flowing creative night where you can bring your paints, flags and notebooks as we worship the Lord together. We are so excited about a missions trip to Tijuana, Mexico on March 3rd through the 5th. Cost is $150. We will be serving the lost and the least in practical, loving ways. For more information, please email dan@everydaychurch.org. We are looking forward to a powerful time of prayer as we partner with Lou Engel and The Call for the Azusa Now gathering at the LA Memorial Coliseum on April 9th. We will be chartering buses. Seats are available for $40. Reserve your spot at the Welcome Center or email us at info@everydaychurch.org. Steve Witt will be joining us on March 4th and 5th to help us discover our ministry action plan. If this is your first time attending Discover Your Map, cost is $15, but there is no cost for those who have previously attended this event. Be sure to register at everydaychurch.org or at the Welcome Center. We are so excited to be hosting an evening of prophetic training with Isabel Allam on Tuesday, February the 23rd. Isabel moves and teaches powerfully in the prophetic. We hope to see you there. That's it for Everyday News. We'll be taking up the offering now. You can place your gifts in the buckets that will be going around, or you can put your offerings in the boxes by the exits. Also, you can give safely and securely online at everydaychurch.com. Have a great week. Bye.